Which would be like, oh yeah! Oh, yeah. Like coming out of Red. Oh yeah! Oh, it's gonna be great, man. This album's sick.
It's gonna kill.
Yeah, it's gonna kill.
Right.
Love it. Hey guys.
Hey, what's up, Chris?
What's up, Eric?
Barry, Greg. It's good to see you. I know you've been away for a little while.
Yeah.
I've been in the Mexican desert.
We can tell by the tent.
Yeah. I've been hearing things and I've been seeing things.
Yeah.
Let me tell you, what I see is Kirk and the Lone Survivors going to the top.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
And what I've been hearing are the lyrics that are going to take us there.
Let's go.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right. Now, this one came to me. I was walking around and the sun and the moon, they hit me at the same time, and beams. They went through my head, and then these lyrics, they just came out of my body. Okay, you understand?
Yeah, let's
get that again. All right, okay, so what I need for you guys is something in like a 3-4, in like C major, okay? I'm gonna go in the booth, you guys work on that, I'll sing, well, this will be great. Be top guys, come on.
C major, all right.
C major.
I'm gonna kill myself and my band on January 25th after the show. I'm gonna kill them.
Hey guys, why'd you stop playing?
What the hell was that?
That was kind of scary, man. Really scary.
Oh, it's just the lyrics that I heard. I mean, that's
right, but they were about killing yourself and us.
Just lyrics, man. They're not things that I'm gonna do. I mean, lots of people write about things that just aren't true.
Those are rather specific lyrics.
Okay. Look, if you guys feel uncomfortable with that one, I think I've got another one that's a hit. Because that'll be the second single when I finally get the latest one down. Now this one came to me. It was nightfall in the desert. I was on a combination of LSD, liquid marijuana, and ayahuasca tea. Okay? And then a raccoon came up and licked me in the face. And these words just they came out of me, okay?
Alright.
So now this one is gonna be a 5/8 D minor, and it's a ballad, guys, okay?
D minor.
Okay. Oh, Barry! Barry plays the bass. He made me sound off key in Milwaukee, and now I'm on his case. Oh, Barry, I'm gonna beat him with his bass. Beat him with his bass in his stupid face. Oh,
guys, we haven't tangled it, but I can't. It was sounding great. Now I can't hear anything, guys.
What the fuck was that?
What? There's a lot of truth in that song. You did make me sound off key in Milwaukee.
That was one time.
Yeah. But if you had that bass tune, I would have landed that high note, and then I would have landed the 10 in the front row. I mean,
so you're gonna beat me with my own bass?
Come with his bass?
Beat him, not kill him. And again, it's all metaphorical. These are just about feelings, man, not things I'm gonna do.
My feelings are hurt. I don't think my bass is stupid.
That's being very difficult about this. Don't you guys want to be the top? Like I saw this vision. Like I saw these visions, guys. It was Kirk and the Lone Survivors. We were number one. We were playing with two of the Beatles.
Like which two?
I honestly don't remember. But guys, okay. I didn't want to have to try this one right away. This is gonna be a very difficult one. Okay. This one came to me when I was hugging a cactus. And the pricks in the cactus were pricking me, like in my arms and in my face, and my, like really like everywhere. You understand? And it made my brain come alive. So here's what this is. Now this one's a 9/8.
Never done 9/8.
No one does, it's fucking crazy. It's in G major. And what I want you to do, I need you to leave some room. Because there's going to be a sax solo.
No.
No one plays sax.
I do now. I watch an antelope play in the desert. Now I can do it. All right. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Kirk and the Lone Survivors. All right. Number one.
G major.
Barry! Or Greg, who's on guitar. He's a great guitarist. He's always the best. Greg! I've known him since we were five. It's just such a shame. This is gonna be his last night alive. Cause I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, I'm gonna kill him.
The Lone Survivors.